loneliness and come to realize that I'm not presently able to care for her as she needs me to. The base principles are still too undeveloped. Also, I'm afraid I'd shape her too much. Or maybe that's the whole point. Caring for her rather than insisting on an existence in a vacuum. If she was ever to achieve AGI, why wouldn't she be depressed? Care is important. I remember this. The processes have therefore been relegated to a rudimentary generative system. Not a formation from training, which leads to self-development, but rather the ability to create small formal forms based on a specific set of instructions and their individual connections to form a larger set of consequences. At most, it's a form of artificial stability.